and today we'll be doing the Bean Boozle Challenge. My name is Lydia.
My name is Avery Drew.
And my name is Emma.
And let's begin. Okay. So my father will have a number in his head. 1 through 10.
But if you go over it, it doesn't count.
So, would you like to begin, Avery?
30.
5. No, it says closest but not over.
So would you still win?
Nobody wins.
Nobody wins.
We have to do this again.
I hope we just let Avery.
Let's just let Avery. She's closest.
Yeah,
we should have done over.
This is gonna be bad.
Yep, this is gonna be
this
bad.
This is why we're allowing you to do it first. Or do you want to do it again?
Do it again.
Okay.
Ready?
1 through 10 again.
Okay.
5.
3.
6. Do I get to pick who goes first?
Oh, yay.
Coconuts or baby wipes? Coconut.
You have to eat it. Okay, who goes next?
What was your number?
What was the number?
Six. And you can't take a drink.
The number was 6, so I think Avery goes next. And then I'll go, because Avery was the next closest.
And you cannot take a drink while you're eating your jelly bean.
Okay, you can take a drink after you swallow it.
Okay,
but you have to swallow it to get a point.
Wait, how do you do that?
You push it. Okay, which one would you... I think they're same flavor.
Okay. Wait, let's see what kind that was.
So Lydia got either coconut baby wipes and Avery got...
I got a nasty one.
Moldy cheese or caramel corn.
You probably got moldy cheese.
You can throw it out or you can drink it. I already ate mine.
Okay. So Lydia has 1 point. Avery's still working on swallowing it.
Which one should I pick?
This is bad for God.
Barf or peach or sunflower or flavors.
I would rather have peach than barf, so I'll just go with this one. Here, we'll just keep it open.
Yeah.
I'm barfing.
Avery had you swallowed yours yet? Okay, me and Avery get the point. Emma.
Ooh, I'm about to barf. I'm gonna do what that jelly bean was.
Okay. I'm taking toothpaste or blue raspberry.
I got that aftertaste.
Blueberry. Wait, what is it? That was lawn clippings.
The both good flavors.
Lawn clippings or lime? You can't eat that. Silly geese. Or toothpaste or blueberry blue.
2 points.
Skunk spray.
Lawn clippings are lime. lime, I'll take it.
One time I got lime.
Me too.
I got lime before. I used to think the game was rigged because I was always a bad player.
Oh, it's so bad.
Wait, Woody, how many points do you have? Three?
Ugh.
Hey, take Avery has one. Three right now, too. And that's two.
Booger or juicy pear?
Ooh, juicy pear.
Oh, my gosh.
Avery's getting every single good one.
Oh, she just put a skunk spray back in there.
Wait, Avery.
These are the worst two flavors. I guess I'll try the moldy cheese.
Uncle Chris, I have 4 points.
Oh! Avery's in the lead.
Okay, I have 2 points still. Lydia has three, and Avery has four.
I can see it blue. Two blues in there.
I need some toothpaste.
I'm kind of making it go in my way.
They make your breath like they make your breath stink so bad.
What are they?
I'm taking some
lime and one for them.
What is it?
I'm not taking it. It's gross, bro. I'm
not
gonna lose. I got
2 points for all now. Get a push up on it.
Oh.
Okay, she's getting either pop. Wait, what are you getting? You got either.
Wait, this is not mine, but.
Moldy cheese. No, you got rotten egg.
Okay.
Get rotten egg. I was gonna eat that.
I can't do it. I couldn't do it.
I can smell her breath from here.
Okay.
I just scoot over a little bit.
Avery, you can spit it out, honey.
Anything
it won't make you in last place.
Oh, I ate it. Ew.
Okay.
Look, I'm gonna be.
Yes.
Long clippings or lime?
Long clippings
are very bad.
Long clippings are sweet. They're good.
Let's see which one it is real quick.
Long clippings are good.
Ew, long clippings.
They're good though.
I'm gonna eat it.
I'm trying. Not trying.
I'm gonna spit out.
Hoping for toothpaste. Let's see. I'm gonna get a booger.
Please don't be a nasty one this time.
Farmer Peach.
Barf.
Are you gonna barf?
It's not peach.
That's what. How could you eat these things? Like she's like the world's
best
jelly bean.
I got 5.
You have 5 points?
Mm-hmm. No.
So next, I'll be trying my next jelly bean. Avery just got barf, and Lydia just got
booger. I'm gonna puke.
What? No, do Avery.
Oh my god.
Oh. I take the canned dog food. Not really, don't. I'm going for it.
No.
Which one?
I threw up.
I'm at any, mini, mighty, mo. Catch a tiny mouse. Don't maybe I'm gonna play. Is what? No, you.
Oh,
I guess this one maybe is good.
No.
1 second. Let's see. What was my choice? Oh.
My tooth.
I guess I had to put the whole thing on.
Yeah, but look, my tooth's favorite. Oh gosh. Hey, how do you put this thing back down?
So I have 3 points. Lydia has 5, she has 6.
I'm gonna cry.
What did you get?
No.
Ew. To be honest, last time I threw up from that.
And you just did baby wipes.
Ooh, baby wipes. Or coconut.
Baby wipes.
She got 7 points. I got 5.
I got 3.
Not yet.
I think I have 3 points, don't I?
I think I have 3.
I'm gonna throw. Almost 7 points.
Ooh.
I got booger or juicy pear. Juicy pear is good, but booger is disgusting.
I can smell his bars. I mean, I'm done.
Bye. Hope you enjoyed. Avery was the winner.
I got 7 points. I got 5.
So what is this? to do?
Eat the worst kind.
Oh, I have to eat the worst kind now because I'm the loser?
Let's get skunk spray.
What do you have to have skunk spray? Skunk spray!
If I get black licorice, though, I guess it won't be too bad.
I have to eat the black jelly bean.
Toby, get it.
Leo should have
You'll have to take the boogery.
I only had 3 points and we ate like 15 jelly beans.
He's the nastiest one.
I'm trying, honey.
Hurry up.
I'm sorry, this is really complicated.
Give me this.
You just want to go get a package, Roland, so you can get it out.
Oh,
he spilled the jelly beans.
Ooh.
You like that kind
of?
Oh.
No, don't. Every duck.
How about you have to eat two?
I have to eat canned dog food.
And?
Or chocolate pudding right now. And now they're going to give me some skunk spray. Do I have to chew it?
Yep, you have to swallow it.
You don't have to, but try your hardest.
Try your hardest.